It's the best gift you can give this holiday season, sharing your family health history. Recent research shows that an accurate family history, when compared to over-the-counter genetic testing, still remains the gold standard in predicting disease risk. Cleveland Clinic genetics expert Dr. Karis Eng is the lead author on the study.
We did a risk assessment for cancer based on family health history. And then we had their saliva sent to a direct-to-consumer genetic testing company, and they blindly return their risk assessment calls. So we would look at family history and put people in the low of population category, moderate, or slightly higher.
Researchers studied risk for prostate, colorectal, and breast cancer in 44 people. Half of them gave a detailed family health history, and the other half did an over-the-counter genetic test. Out of the 44 participants, 22 were determined to have high cancer risk after family history was analyzed. However, the over-the-counter genetic test only found one person to be high risk. Dr. Eng says these results show that family history may be a better predictor for future disease risk.
Helps everyone find a roadmap for wellness and prevention. Prevention is everything. If you know your family health history, you'll see what's in your map. And if the map says, I have many cancers in the family, it's not a frightening thing. It's knowledge, and knowledge is power.
For Cleveland Clinic News Service, I'm Erica Foreman.